is being held by students from the University of Auckland to protest the closure of five specialist fine arts libraries. The university plans to close the libraries and incorporate the fine arts collection into the general library. But students say they'd feel a sense of loss if the libraries are closed. A petition with 4,000 signatures is being presented to the university's Vice-Chancellor to stop the closures.